Let's go to Texas for two athletes who are pursuing better lives through basketball. DeJerry Baptiste and Schnider Herard were a dominant combination for Plano Prestonwood last season. After all, it's pretty rare for a high school to start 2 7-footers. While they look pretty intimidating, their teachers and friends at Prestonwood think of them as gentle giants. These two share a unique bond that motivates them unlike other prep stars you'll see. And it's not their love of basketball, it's their love of country. Baptiste and Herard both grew up in Haiti, which is notoriously known as one of the most dangerous countries in the world. Baptiste lived in a rural area and was the youngest of 11 children. He did his best to make the most of a bad situation.
Haiti is a poor country. It's not like America. 80% of the population is not working, you know, and there's a lot of corruption, and it's still a great country, a lot of fun, but not many, you know, opportunity to make.
Herard lived in Port-au-Prince. The capital city is known for extreme poverty and high crime rates. In 2010, Herard survived a devastating earthquake that registered a 7.0 on the Richter scale. It was a catastrophe that made worldwide headlines, and an estimated 160,000 people were killed.
And I thought that was like the end of the world, everything. I was like, man, I'm too young. Like, the bench we sat on, like, starting shaking. And then I ran inside, because I don't know what was it. I ran inside, and then the wall, like, started open. And when I finally get out, so I saw everybody, like, dust, like, all over the face, everything, like, crying. It was really crazy.
Both boys shot up in height in their early teens, which gave them an opportunity that most Haitians do not have, a chance to get an education in America. Derek Shelby of Plano, Texas was able to sponsor both boys, and his family of three became a family of five by February of 2013. Despite leaving behind loved ones in Haiti, Baptiste and Herard realized that basketball would give them a chance to help their families. But first, there was the important step of actually learning how to play basketball.
I came a long way. I could not catch a ball. I had no hands. I was just, you know, running around. I could barely set a screen. I'm more a defensive guy, you know, a more energy guy.
Defense is something I need to work on. Like, sometimes I might like block 3 or 4 shots in a game, and sometimes you didn't see me at all. But offensive things, bro, you're gonna see me all day.
Baptiste graduated in May with a 3.8 GPA, while Herard, who will be a senior this fall, sports a 3.0. That's pretty impressive when you consider that English is their second language. DeJerry accepted a scholarship offer from Vanderbilt over a handful of others for one simple reason: education.
School is so much more important to me. Education overall is so much more important to me, because one of my, you know, goals in life since I was little was to become a diplomat for my country.
Both Schneider and DeJerry are now famous back home in Haiti. It's not so much for their success on the court. It's because they've made it, because they're now in a position to get a college education and eventually help their home country.
They can come here to America, get an education, and go back and change, completely change their family's legacy from this day forward.
I know one day I have, if God's willing, I have an opportunity to help my family. So that's why, you know, that's what keeps pushing me.
I have a lot of people back home, like, count on me, everything. It's pretty much on me.
I think when it's all said and done, it's gonna be an amazing story, regardless of what they do, because they've accomplished a lot and they've made their country proud.